What's up, everybody, and welcome to Absolver.
There it is, Gigs. Yeah, there it is.
I did a whole bit before we had to take it off.
Because the game froze already, yeah. Literally opening scene.
Yeah, I'm not very excited about this one.
See, the problem is, I was super excited. I watched the combat, I liked the idea, I thought it was going to be sweet, and now, if you look at their Twitter right now, like you said,
yeah,
every single one is apologizing because it...
The server issues.
Yeah, what the fuck?
And this is a recurring theme, right?
Over and over and over again.
Like,
we're making the character, by the way. Just going through some of the options, the very few options.
Indie game comes out, immediate apology tweet for nothing working.
Yeah, not a good sign.
And
I'll be called Absolver.
I can't help but feel it's because, and I think you said this earlier, they put all their money in marketing and none of it into server room.
Yeah,
and
I mean, like, if you split it up, like, you know, took some of that cash away from making all the people buy it and really made a good game right out of the gate, you know what? People are going to talk about your game.
You wouldn't get shit on when the fucking game came out.
I mean, maybe this is good for, I don't know, I can't see this being good for their business model, being shit on, and then do more people buy it because they can't believe how shitty it is, so they have to try it for themselves?
I don't know, and I don't like...
I don't know.
I don't like the precedent it sets. I don't like how...
Well, it's been set.
Now it's just fine. And I get... Like, AAA games come out broken and shit. And that's not okay.
No.
And indie games come out and they're even more broken. Because they don't have a big team or the money to immediately fix anything. At least the AAA game will come out and within like a week you're getting patches and
shit. If it's something so game-breaking, you're getting the first day fixed.
Right.
You know what I mean?
But this came out and... I felt like one of the key features...
This is the first technical day, you know, we got it right at midnight, but...
I feel like one of the key issues, or one of the key aspects of the game that was the most advertised, was the multiplayer aspect,
yes,
of it. That you were in this world with other people, and you would fight them, you would be combat, you know, online combat. And the first thing that happens when I go to play the game is told I can't do the biggest draw to the game. What the fuck is that nonsense?
It's nonsense.
It's nonsense.
It's nonsense. And you know, I'm always, like with Friday the 13th, I didn't think the game was broken just because you had to wait 10 minutes to get into the game. And I know it sounds ridiculous saying now.
Right.
I thought the game was sound. When I was in a game, I was having so much fun. It was awesome. I loved everything about it.
Even though it was glitch-ridden. It was rattled.
I expected that, honestly, yeah, from the small team. I expected that. But is there subtitles that we can do here?
Well, I think they're automatically there. You can check.
All right, so, but... Like,
well, yeah, I think they're automatically.
Yeah? Yeah. All right. So I love the game. Now, I'm always trying to be super optimistic because I was excited for this one. And you said last night you tried to play, couldn't do the online.
Yeah.
So I was hoping all day. Maybe by the time we got back ready to record, it would be good to go, right?
No.
And it took slow and you're not going to connect. I didn't believe you. And then you know what? We couldn't fucking connect. And now that just leaves a bad taste in my mouth for a game I was looking forward to play.
Yeah, like, I'm going into this already not happy with the quality, the, you know, like, because, first of all, I don't think this is the world's prettiest game. You know,
honestly, the art does it for me right now.
I don't know, it's that cel-shaded shit.
I love that.
It's just like, I don't know, and the color palette's not even that exciting, it's just brown.
Yeah.
It's a lot of brown. There's just brown everywhere. Look, you kicked those guys' asses.
Well, that was just a...
Yeah, I don't know. I only played a little bit last night, but it never got much more difficult than that.
Well, I mean, I figured you were just doing a tutorial.
I don't know. I got it.
A switchy stance. Oh, while locked. Okay.
Yeah, and so now you can tell that they put pretty much all their chips in the whole fighting system basket.
Okay. I see.
And... Not that that's a bad thing, because that's what the game's about.
It's a fighter.
It's a fighter. You're supposed to be... What are you doing, dude?
I'm trying to switch the fucking thing, and it keeps on going back.
You hold down R2.
Yeah.
And then press the control stick in a direction.
I am.
The right thumbstick.
I am, see?
Switching. Yeah, and now it's switching. You see?
Am I supposed to attack, though? Because it's 3 out of 4 here. I need to do another one. Right?
Keep attacking.
And it keeps on switching default back to that
one. Are you hitting triangle?
Oh, no.
Hit square.
Oh, that's what I was hitting. Square.
Yeah.
I wasn't hitting triangle. Hmm.
Yeah, I don't know.
Look, are you sure? See, look. And watch the game.
It's switching for you?
Yeah.
Just keep hitting square then.
Okay. I could do that.
Yeah, I'm confused. I don't know. That's not what I picked a different stance, I guess, or I picked a different fighting style.
Yeah.
And that's not how mine operated. I think you can just keep walking forward though. I don't think you need to deal with that bullshit.
Okay.
Yeah.
We'll keep walking forward.
let's keep going through this fucking bland adventure. Now I know they had hyped up this game real big before it came out.
Yeah, I mean, because it looked cool.
And everyone was talking about this game. I didn't look up much gameplay before it came out. Like, I didn't know what to expect. And, like, the fighting's, like, kind of neat, I guess.
See, I looked up a lot. I was excited to play this game.
Were you really?
I really was.
Like, I don't know. Like, this isn't, like...
I know. I liked For Honor a lot, too.
Yeah, but For Honor was cool and, like, fucking... Like, you were all over the place. You were dodging. You were seeing what the... Like, it was bloody. It was fast. It was cool. Like, this, I don't know. I didn't get the same feeling.
See, I was excited to try a melee combat kind of, you know?
Right.
One of those games. And, I don't know, right now it's kind of...
Kind of bland.
And my fucking... I don't get the fucking
Use your thumbstick to dodge.
No, I get that. I don't understand the combat stance, why it's switching for me when I choose one.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that's about. I know triangle for mine switches the combat stance that you're in. Like, that's my guy's thing, or I made a girl character, so that's my girl's thing. You know, and like, I don't know, right now you're just taking on these two fucking assholes that came at you. They're trying to take your lunch money, trying to mug you.
I feel like I can't do a main part of the game with this combat stance issue.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what that's about. I don't think I completely understand this game, but you know what? The cool thing is that you can customize...
I gotta see what's up here, right?
Your combos. Unlike other fighting games, right, where like the combos are all preset... What this one changes is that you can fully customize how your character fights.
And I thought that was really cool. I figured online,
right,
you can do some cool things, you know? Because not everyone would have the same combination sets. Even if you're fighting the same character, it would be totally different.
Right. And like, I'm sure there's some cool shit you can pull off if, like, you dedicate...
Is that the guy I needed to kill?
No.
Damn.
I'm sure there's some cool shit you can pull off if... You know, you figure out the game and you get real good at it. And I'm sure there's people that are going to be crazy at it. And you know what else I'm sure is fun?
Oof.
Fighting other real people.
Yeah, that probably is a cool thing.
Yeah, it's probably a real fun thing. But as of now, neither of us has the opportunity to fight real people yet.
Dude, I'm getting my ass kicked over here.
So, you know, till next time, I guess. But
I mean, hopefully, right?
You leveled up. So you could, I think because you pre-ordered it, you get some different equipment. You get some different things to try out.
I kind of like the RPG element here.
I guess. It's as basic as it gets, though. You got strength, dexterity. You got, like, the typical...
Well, I mean, that's in every single RPG. You're not going to say, you know,
again,
Diablo is an originator of the RPG element, but I definitely like their numbers and stats. I do like this, again, because of the customization option. So like you said, you can customize your own combos. Maybe the slight variations in your character's build can kind of help you kick ass online. Absorb.
Wait, oh, your guy can do a different thing. See, I can, like,
I was supposed to absorb that.
Faint. Oh,
well, cool.
What did that do?
I absorbed their attack.
And then did what with it?
I think it was more power. I think that's what I got.
Fuck that. Just punch.
Oh, no, fuck that guy.
I want to play as One Punch Man.
That would be awesome.
I bet he would be great at this game.
Yeah.
Well, that's that door. Open that up.
Yeah. Because
you're going to have to come back that way anyway.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, pop that bad boy open.
Get open door.
There you go. See, I'm having even a hard time getting excited for this. Like,
I am too, man. And you know, it sucks because I was really, again, I was looking forward to this game.
Yeah. Like, look how fucking basic this is. You know, I expected this to be way more, like, I expected it to be way harder to fight these dudes. Like, I expected some...
I mean, this is, again, a tutorial. You can't expect a difficult...
I don't know. You go into Dark Souls and your first fucking fight
You can't compare games to Dark Souls. Dark
Well,
Souls
this is, like, obviously trying to be like that combat, though.
It is.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
And it's not.
It's not. It's like an easy Dark Souls.
Eh.
And, like...
What's this thing? The black smudge.
The world
smudge.
Doesn't have any, like, flavor to me here, you know? Like, what is this? What are you? What are you doing? What's your goal? I
would assume that comes more clear, you know, once the game goes on.
fuck you. Oh.
Like, from what I understand, you're a warrior monk going through a trial.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I've picked up so far. Or what I'm left to assume. Because you were in a monk-like area with a bunch of other monks, and then, like, you were chosen.
You had to go do a trial.
They gave you a mask, and they're like, off you go.
Practice, huh?
You're not going to put your points in anything?
I was just to check some stuff. See, what's this?
Well, you've had a point for a while. Got to put a point in.
Oh, I got a new point.
No, you've had that point. You didn't put it in last time.
Got 7.
What?
7.
Yeah, that's 7, all right. See, mine are different, because I picked the dodgy one, where you're supposed to move around a lot.
Mm-hmm.
So mine are all in dexterity at the start.
See? It could add some stuff. I want to fight you in this, Gigs, but, you know...
We can't.
We can't right now, bud.
We don't have the means. Even if we wanted to.
I'm trying to, like, absorb all our attacks. I don't think that's how it's supposed to work.
You can't just absorb. Actually, I don't know how you're absorbing.
Got that one, though.
So what does your right stick do when you move it?
That's my absorb.
Oh, see, mine's like a dodgy.
Yeah, that's my...
Like,
oh.
I don't... move like water. Water.
That was a kind of cool combo.
I guess. It's the same one you were doing before.
Yeah, I landed that one.
Yeah. Right? Like, I thought the combos were going to involve you hitting different buttons and shit. It's just like, you just press square.
No, I mixed that one up between triangle, X, and square.
X, what does X do for you?
I don't even know.
I don't think X does anything.
I clicked it.
Square and triangle, you're attacking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's X do?
I don't know, man.
Why'd I click it?
You fucking tell me. I don't think I clicked X.
I clicked it. I've been clicking it the entire time with square.
I think circle does dodge.
Yeah, that's where my circle is going. Man, I wanted this to be so cool, and they couldn't even get me online the first day.
Yeah.
And it's not like I'm a big just online gamer. Honestly, I like a linear story.
Right.
But that's like actually one of my favorite kinds of games. But I just want the whole game.
This was supposed to be an online multiplayer fighter. Like MMO-like fighter. Where you just run into other people in the world, and you have to like combat. Right? Like that's what...
That's what I got from it.
Right, that's what the impression I got every time they talked about it was an online fighter.
And, yeah.
I don't know.
I kind of like this cutscenes. I don't know. I dig the art a lot. I really like it.
It's cool, I guess. Nah, I don't know.
Really, like this whole like kind blocky. Of blocky. Nah, I like that I don't blocky. Like that. It's just, you know, I'm used to playing games with incredible graphics. It's almost nice once they kind of like do the almost abstract art. It's a nice little break. And I was just playing Uncharted Lost Legacy. Now that was a game.
Yeah,
now if you want a great game to play, we'll talk about, you know, fucking Absolver right now. Let's talk about Uncharted Lost Legacy. That was the shit. And that those graphics were so nice that I don't know, maybe the abstract art in Absolver is kind of doing it for me right now. Is that a thing?
I guess so. Nope. No, you're not taking that. That's
it looks
nice
like
backpack,
a groin
though.
Protector. Maybe I should just slap that on. Yeah.
That's not a groin for that.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know what your groin looks like, man.
I thought it was like one of those little pants you put on.
What? You know? Wait, that dude has a face.
Yeah.
I thought no one was going to have a face.
He's got a face.
I guess. I thought everyone was wearing masks, like a masquerade ball.
This guy's like above that. Yeah, he's like the host. You know?
Well, maybe he's like a hipster in the mask world. Like, instead of like the hipster being the one wearing the masks.
Oh, come on. I don't want to talk to you again.
The hipsters don't wear masks, and they're the trendsetters.
What is this? Ooh.
Oh, you're praying. Praying for a better game.
No weapons, huh? So, are there, like... Praying for a better game. I love it, Giggs.
Yeah,
oh, sweet.
On that. Yeah, yeah, throw on that bad boy over there, yeah. Shabu. Shabadoo!
I like the gear.
Yeah.
I like the way it looks a lot.
It's cool, I guess. I'll give you that.
The gear, yeah, the that's gear pretty sweet. Neat.
Probably
cool, you get different masks too. See, this game already has me hooked, and I'm already
has
annoyed
you
with
hooked.
It. Yeah.
You hit the square button a couple times.
And triangle.
Okay.
What's X do? X doesn't do anything.
No.
I was like pretending like it was part of my combos.
Yeah. It's not.
Nope.
Wow.
It felt like it was doing something.
Super.
Like, see, that's pretty. I like that. I like that a lot.
The waterfall?
Yeah, this whole little thing.
Fucking blocky ass waterfall.
It looks like Minecraft water.
If water looks like that, don't drink it.
No.
It's bad for you.
Something's wrong with it.
Not good.
Nope.
I like the forest. If anything, I like the forest. I like forest areas in games.
Me too.
Forests are very nice.
It's a good one. It's a good little landscape.
But there's not even like wildlife fluttering about. Like, no bugs. Just like...
And this is the hunting path, too. You'd expect to see some animals.
Right? Like, where the fuck is everything?
I'm not seeing any animals.
I don't know. This game, it lacks life.
Maybe that's where the multiplayer element comes in. Maybe there's just a lot of people, supposed to be, a lot of people around the world, and maybe that's something we're missing out. Again, this is just the tutorial area, so I doubt that there would have been...
What? No, the last area is the tutorial area. You're in the
game
now.
We're in the game now?
Yeah.
Oh, see, that transition just...
Mm. Oh, dude. Oh, wow. Sweep kicked. Oh, man. You're getting your ass whooped right now. Kick their ass. Punch him. Hit square. Dude, no, I'm telling you, just rush and hit square. That's how I want every fight.
I'm trying to, like, make stuff cool happen, you know?
No, just hit square. That's what the game wants.
There we go.
Wow. You see, now... Wow, these people are... Look at that. You hit square a couple times, you won.
Yeah. That big clonk was triangle.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. You were going the other way. You're going the wrong way. You just came from this way.
Oh, man.
Nope. Still going the way you came.
Wait, this way?
You were going downhill.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh.
There you go, bud.
We got it.
Yeah.
Kind of.
Figured it all out. What's under that tree over there?
I don't know. This is where I was going to look. Nothing.
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 Not even... Oh, look at that. Oh,
ooh,
another person. Come
okay.
On. Punch, throw squares at him. Yeah. Come on. Just keep hitting square. Is there a guard button? I don't think there is. I think there's just like... Oh, man. Don't forget to throw a triangle there every once in a while to guard break. You know, you don't want him... you don't want him thinking he's better than... Oh, my God. He's whooping your ass right now, man.
There we go.
Yeah, there you go, dude. There you go. I like his armor, though.
Yeah.
He looks like he has practical armor. You're just wearing, like, monk clothes.
I like my armor.
You need to get some leather armor on.
Yeah.
You know?
All right.
Well, we're going to wrap this up here.
I think so, too.
All right. Well, thank you, everybody, for checking out Absolver with us. We're sorry it wasn't a more exciting game, but that's not our fault.
Right.
Anyway, don't forget to click that subscribe button if you enjoyed what you saw. More importantly, don't forget to check out GigamaxGames.com for all the latest in gaming news and industry developments. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Thanks for stopping by.